I had mentioned to you that relationships affect our mental health, our well-being more than anything else. If you have good relationships, you feel happy, contented, life seems really nice regardless of what other challenges you are facing. So how do we build good relationships? One of the most important factors is to sharpen this skill called empathy. What is empathy? It is very simple. Empathy is going beyond what the person is saying or talking or doing into the cause of it. If somebody is shouting at me, why is that person shouting at me? If somebody is trying to be too friendly with me, why is she trying to be too friendly with me? So putting yourself in the other person's shoes, trying to understand the why part of other people's actions, words, and behavior. It is a skill. It can be learned. It's not very difficult. The more you take interest, the more you start working on these things. Every time you interact with somebody, ask yourself this question. Why did this person behave in this way? Was there a change in behavior of somebody? Why out of 1, 2, 3 people, one person is behaving differently? Each one of these will keep sharpening this. Wherever possible, talk to people and say, when you said this, what did you actually mean? Were you very upset? That is why you said it. Were you very thrilled? And that is the reason why you did what you did. Go into those emotions of the person. Develop that skill of understanding why people behave the way they do. And that is that skill called empathy, which will help you to build excellent relationships throughout your life.